Operator, give me R&I.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Jermaine Jones musical booking agency.
Just a moment, Detective. Jermaine Jones. The office is listed as 5528 Santa Monica Boulevard.
Thanks.
Has that just been paid look about him?
You're behind the wheel.
Fine. Where are we headed?
I think it's blood.
I heard you were in the blue room the other night. Shouldn't you have been at home? Tucked in bed with the wife and kids?
Where I go is your business.
It couldn't have had anything to do with a certain delightful but damaged German girl, could it?
I don't know what you're talking about, Roy.
Bachelor dinners.
Look at this place. I'm guessing not much talent comes out of this talent agency.
Hey, who let you in?
Jermaine Jones.
Don't bother getting up. Your flunky Fleetwood Morgan just snitched you out.
I wasn't planning to. Now you think you could tell me who the hell you are?
LAPD. We'd like to take a look around.
The hell you will, motherfucker. You carrying a warrant?
No, do we need one? Search the place, Cole.
What do you think you're gonna find, policeman?
Scott Phantom. Fine radio. Shortwave, AM and FM. My father has a Scott. This thing is sounding a little muffled, Jermaine.
Brennan, Wilt, get over here. Take these assholes apart.
You heard the boss.
Is this the best?
Come on, beat these sons of...
You're making me and my partner over there mad. Sit tight, asshole. Pretend you're at the parlor getting your nails done. Cole, you better search through that stuff in the radio before you brace our friend here.
How many starving musicians pay with perfect clean 50s? This must be how those two bums standing guard take their wages. Your friend Fleetwood was also a betting man, Jermaine. Too much for felony possession. I'm thinking intent to supply. Ramez Removals. They must have taken special care delivering this for you. Lamont and Tyree are dead. At a stretch, the DA could have you on felony murder for supplying stolen government...
Tyrone and Cornell are dead?
They're on a slab downtown with the ME examining their last meal. Popcorn washed down with morphine.
You offering me a deal?
I have a pet judge who hates blacks. He'll give you 50 years for your two buddies. Another 30 for stealing from Uncle Sam. You'll be out by the time you're 110. Imagine the changes you'll see.
I get the message. How much is this gonna cost me?
Who supplies the morphine?
I don't know nothing about that.
So we make you for all of it. You're the fall guy from Mickey Cohen.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a colored man. You see any Jew boys running around here? I collect my cut. Lenny the Fink controls the action.
Lenny who?
Lenny Finkelstein, Mickey's dipshit brother-in-law.
What is the link between the morphine and the numbers slips?
There is no link. You're wasting your time here.
You're lying to me, Jones. Tell me about Merlin.
Who? I don't know anyone named Merlin.
Fleetwood Morgan will testify that you and Merlin are expanding out of illegal gambling and into drugs.
Okay. So I buy from a cat goes by the name of Merlin Otto. Merlin runs the lottery for the Dew Boy. The Fink has a new line in drugs. You squeal me out, I deny ever telling.
Tell us about Oddie.
Oddie's a gambler. Fronts points on football games, fights, the horses, numbers. Chicken crossing the road. Motherfucker will take the odds on anything.
What's the score with Ramez removals?
I brought a radio from there. That's all.
So when we visit Ramez removals and tell them that we want a special bookcase or wardrobe to hide our dope in, they're gonna be copacetic.
And when we tell them their good friend Jermaine sent us and said they could do a nice deal for the LAPD.
I could use an act like you too. Those fucks Abbott and Costello are on the slide. Hollywood could use another couple of deeply unfunny white bread humps like you.
Very good, Jermaine. You have character. Now cough it up.
Ramez is a good friend of Lenny the Fink. You getting the picture?
Take them all in.
We have a deal, right?
We're after the morphine. I'll speak to the DA on your behalf. You have my word. Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address for Ramez Removals. That's Ramez, R-A-M-E-Z.
Just checking. Ramez Removals, corner Sunset and Wilton. Owned by a Jose Victor Ramez.
Thanks for your help. You know the way. You can drive.
All right, where to?
How was Hopgood doing, Floyd?
Who?
Marlon Hopgood, your informer. He was my corroborating witness in the Bishop case.
Oh, right, Marlon. You're not still sore about that, are you? Made the case without him.
He was an accessory to the abuse of the girl, Roy.
As long as Hollywood exists, it's going to be chewing up starry-eyed little girls. Marlon was small time. You caught the big fish. And look how much good it did your career.
Lay that pistol down, babe.
LAPD, We're here to see Jose Ramez.
What's it about?
Routine inquiries, sir. Can you tell us where we can find him?
You missed him. He was in the delivery truck, just went out.
God damn it.
11K calling KGPL.
Go ahead, 11K.
11K requesting assistance in pursuit of narcotic suspects aboard a GM delivery truck. Commercial license David Charles, 457.
What does this lunatic think he's doing?
Here comes the cavalry.
We're not playing around here. Take this clown off the road. Hit him. Clear this asshole off the road.
Going left onto Hollywood. Get alongside him and take him out.
Hands behind your head.
Jose Ramez, you're being arrested on suspicion of supplying illegal drugs, resisting arrest, and for malicious damage to LAPD property.
Hey, hold your horses. I supply furniture. Not drugs. And that thing back there? That was an accident. Some furniture came loose. That's all.
Save it for the DA, Chico. Keep an eye on him. We're gonna take a look around inside.
Where's he been delivering? And who's been delivering here? Any repeat business in the ledger, Cole?
Why is Ramez buying so much ice?
Couldn't you think anywhere else to meet, kid?
We like to choose our ground.
What is that supposed to mean, huh?
It's something Wellington said at Waterloo. The guys who win normally choose where to fight.
We're gonna fight, kid? The two of you versus my boys here? I love the fight game. I went a few rounds myself. You and your friend, he looks tough, but, I don't like your chances. Nah.
We don't have to fight, Mr. Cohen. We have you an infillet.
What the fuck is that? Some kind of steak?
It means my men are in cover, but that they can still shoot you. If those were my orders, you would all be dead now.
Are you kidding me? This is a $200 coat. You got some balls.
Kelso.
I hope you didn't scratch the paint of my new Lincoln.
Mm-mm. These guys are getting out of the dope business, Mr. Cohen. You'll have no more problems from them. The morphine is going to disappear back into the sea.
Hang on. You're getting hasty. There's a lot of dough on offer here.
Thanks for the offer, Mr. Cohen, but we are going to have to politely decline. After today, the morphine is no more.
This isn't the way we normally do business.
I'm aware of that, Mr. Cohen.
Call me Mickey. Are you aware of the risk, huh?
I'm giving it to you straight, Mr. Cohen. There will be no more morphine. We made a mistake and would like to back out gracefully. If you come after us, we will be forced to come after you.
You've been polite up till now. So don't stop making threats.
I don't make threats, Mr. Cohen. I'd like to thank you for your time.
Is that guy your idea, Muscle Kid?
There's something you should know about Jack, Mr. Cohen. He killed six Japs hand-to-hand with just a bayonet and a K-bar knife. His outfit, the Six Marines, killed killed over 100,000 Japs in 3 months in Okinawa, and he was in the thick of it.
Those Japs are little guys, right?
Yes, Mr. Cohen. About your size.